How do you know? I was just about to start talking, and Luna has me like reading descriptions of videos, so I ended up reading the description for this, and I saw that she has an IG, and I was intrigued. So, yeah. That's a delay the start of this video. I raised the brightness of my light. It was really dark, so you're going to see a little change. This is the Katie Kim that you have been telling me to check out for quite some time. You were telling me to wait, that she's going to put out music early June. That's going to be her debut. And she was initially under YG. I don't know exactly what happened behind the scenes, but she left the company along with the person that was helping her finish her album. And they went to a company called Axis. So, she has a song called Remember. Did I accidentally close it? I'm triggered. Hold on. This won't happen. I'm not cutting this out either. Hold on. Where is it? Because I was reading some information, bruh. Hold on. There we go. Bam. First of all, she was born my year. Respect already. Second of all, she was in a song called Secret with Bobby. That's the song. Isn't Secret the one with DK? I think that's the one that DK's on too. And she did a cover of Winner Sentimental. And she's the winner of K-Pop Star 4, which is how you guys advertise her to me. It's weird how it's going on. Like, she obviously, she left YG, but YG's still gonna distribute her music. That's why, like, her music video is on YG's channel. But I don't think she has, like, an artist channel the way Blackpink, Icon, and Big Bang, and all the others do. So I'm not sure if Axis is under YG. I don't think they are, but they're just gonna help her put her music out there. Which is dope for exposure, to be honest, because YG, obviously, being a very well-known company, she's going to get to her music. Look, this thing already has 674,000 views. Bro, I'm in here. What am I missing on? All right, so Katie, Remember. I wonder if she's going to go by Katie, because I see another Katie Kim when I look up Katie Kim on YouTube. But she looks different than this Katie, so I don't think it's the same Katie. Voice. But now I'm reminiscing, falling through the cracks, it's bound to happen. It's funny how it lingers, but I'm not surprised that we were magic. And boy, you had me hypnotized under your spell. We were lost in the fantasy, chasing those memories. It's like I can taste you. Oh, the gold. Oh, hold on. First of all, this music video is beautiful. Her voice caught me off guard. Wait, where, there was something I meant to go back to, but then more things just kept catching my eye, and I never went back. I can't remember, so I'm gonna go back right about here. It's a long ways back. But I can't even remember what caught my eye, because like so much more caught my eye. Her voice. Oh, it was that. The song is English. Like, it's completely English. Oh my god, let me place this a little higher. How you come out the gates like this? I can see this song being worldwide, bro. First of all, the song is in English. Oh my god. It's like...
With all your reasons, and when it wasn't working,
that? Hold on. That's the K. Am I tripping? That's the K right there. I can't recognize anyone else, but that's the K. That's the K. I don't care what anybody says. Other people here. I thought earlier I saw the lead singer of Yuko, but I didn't say anything because I didn't think it was him. But that's the king. If I'm wrong, you let me know. But that's the king. Did he like help producing this or something? Or man's just made a cameo. Hold on. Hold on. That song. Oh my god. Hold on. Let me read this. Come on. His name gotta be here somewhere. But if it's under his real name, I won't know. So. Voice is so like, but now I'm reminiscing, falling through the cracks is bound to happen. This song feels also sexy. But I'm not surprised that we were magic. And boy, you had me hypnotized under your spell. You were lost in the fantasy, chasing those memories. It's like I can taste you. That is so dope. Like the planet's crashing and then it turns into like the. The gold is supposed to like signify like something precious or something like that. Then I can just show it bullets, so is that. It's like everything is around, like revolves around gold, including like their outfits when they're like, when it's like her surrounded by all the other people. Like whether it's the shoes or a piece of clothing. I noticed the person, it's not the guy from Hugo, but that is definitely 6K. Definitely see her music blowing up, bruh. Like a lot. I don't know if it has already. Cause this sound has like international appeal, bruh. And English is also obviously it's like the universal language. Like a lot of people when they know more than one language, it's English. Well, not that it's always, but English is usually one of them. Bro, he has to have something to do with this because he's in here, bro. That's okay. Hold on. Well, I'm gonna listen. I might end up learning this song. Alright, so I want to let you know something real quick. I looked up information, right? She has an album coming out. This song got released now, but she has an album coming out. I believe it's called Log, if I'm not mistaken. This is the information I read. You can let me know, like, let me know if I'm wrong. I saw information and it said it's called Log. So I'm gonna be keeping an eye out for that. 100%. I hope this is on. Listen, all I have to do is check YG's. Listen, because it's distributed by YG, I'm assuming. I'm not even gonna check. I know it's on iTunes. It has to be. Bro. This is a good ass song. Listen, let me know more about her. You guys have pretty much told me about her before. But now that I'm probably going to be like, I'm going to have comments of people that follow her a lot. Let me know a little more about her. I know she was born the same year as me. She was like 20 days away from not being born the same year, but she was born the same year as me. We're like a month and a half apart, day wise. Not that it's important, but still. And let me know about Sick K. Was there a reason Sick K is in this video? Or is he just like a feature for like having a familiar face? I don't know. I need to know things. Yeah, she's not with YG, but YG is about to release The Kraken with Blackpink, and then they're like helping like essentially distribute this artist's music. Yeah, I notice more and more things, like the, look at this effect right here, hold on, right here. Watch when it's, how they like shaking sideways, watch them, like that right there. Oh my god. And she's like not, like the effect isn't hitting her. Oh my god, that is so dope. This is such a dope video, accompanied by such a dope song, and I can't wait to hear this dope artist's album when it comes out.